before the ball last year. The cafe was always looking a little tired, and we've managed to kind of keep it updated. But we could really tell with the footfall that we were starting to get because of the amazing food at the Hidden Gem that we really did have to think long and hard about this being transformed, because it was always last on the list.
Until you come and sit a while with me, you raise me up so I can't stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulder.
It's lovely, yes, you've done a really good job, made the most of all the space and everything, and the food is amazing.
I think it's a great improvement, the atmosphere here is absolutely lovely.
Well, the changes, you can see, we've completely taken it into a very modern industrial look, and it's made a difference to the students. The students absolutely adore working in the cafe.
It just flows now, the just whole layout makes it so much easier for us all to work in, for the customers to enjoy the environment, for the students to work in, for the students' crafts to be sold in. You know, we've got this whole new area so we can display everything properly. You know, it's all just set so professional now to what it used to be.
Me and Olivia are so glad my mum found this special place for us to come to for 2 days a week. There is nothing that we don't like. Everyone is happy, friendly. And Glynis and Diane are our special friends, and the chefs are also our friends.
I really enjoy working in the cafe because everyone's really friendly.
That's perfect. Good job. Okay.
You raise me up.
From the ball this year, because it's made such a difference to our Hidden Gem Cafe, we know that the workshops and the resource area, the toilets in particularly, all are in desperate need now of refurbishment.
As you can see, this is quite a big area. But this used to be a greenhouse, and it works as a greenhouse. It's very hot in the summer and very cold in the winter. The windows are very drafty, the rain seeps through, so it's not a very ideal working space.
The main changes are to move the glass room. Currently, it only holds about 3 students, so hopefully by moving that to the area behind me, we can offer it to maybe up to 8 students.
You raise me up.
The ball to me did 2 things. It helped fundraise, but also it put it on the map, so people now hopefully know exactly where it is. And it is a little hidden gem. The ball's encouraged also people to come and visit us. We've then had businessmen come forward and want to help us, what could they do? And it's also encouraged other funders, such as Sainsbury's chose us as their charity of the year. If Work Limited didn't exist, there'd be nowhere for the people here to go. There's nothing like it in Sheffield, and I don't believe, you know, around the UK, so we're extremely lucky to have it on the doorstep.
Every penny that comes into this charity goes towards changing lives, and it's very important that this continues.
I like doing painting, glasswork, arts and crafts, and many more. So we'd be delighted if you could help fundraise for Work Limited. Thank you.
To more than I can.